My name is Katherine-Lynn Rose. I'm a singer-songwriter who focuses on musical theater. For my audition, I sang an original song called Top of My School about the parental pressures of trying to always be the best.
I'll go all out, ace every test, no doubt, outdo all the rest.
It might have been a little awkward performing a song about parental expectations in front of my parents.
During the whole thing, I'm like, she's gonna get grounded.
Well, I've never heard a song that made me feel so seen. And the fact that Howie is not the biggest musical theater fan, I'm sure he would have said it. Cut to Howie saying it in his interview.
I am not a fan of musical theater. I don't like musical theater. And I have a problem with musical theater overall.
And the fact that he was like, I can see beyond that because this song is so unique and well-written is really, really special.
You are a superstar, young lady.
Thank you so much. Kardinal, unfortunately, did not give super positive feedback.
It's a no for me, unfortunately.
Oh.
You said no to her.
He's wrong.
I'm gonna prove him wrong this time.
I'm a
My parents immigrated to Canada from China in the early 2000s because they wanted to have a second child. They sacrificed so much for me to exist, and I've always grown up with that sort of lingering in the back of my brain. I have an older brother named David. David did everything right, so to try and live up to my brother, I always did really well in maths and sciences like my parents wanted. But you know, the passion just wasn't really there for me. I realized that, you know what, go and do what you love.
Just remind me of what the song's about?
You. The song that I'm singing for the semifinals is called Price of Perfection, and it's about the sort of family dynamics in this world where you have to be perfect, you have to succeed.
I hope so badly that Katherine has another anthem that I can connect to and that this underserved population of masses can relate to as well.
Although this song is autobiographical, it really should be seen as a wake-up call for parents and children to, you know, make room for art. It's also a wake-up call to the musical theater industry that Asian artists should be represented in the industry. I hope that everyone, from my family to other families of immigrant households to all of Canada, is listening.
David has a bachelor's and master's degree. David's married soon to have a family of three. David makes six figures, and what about me? Yeah, call me a wannabe. Mom says it's the hobbies, find a job to pursue. Dad says don't go chasing dreams if you can't go through. David couldn't do it, so neither could you. Now I've got something to prove, 'cause I'm so sick of second best. I'm so sick of not impressed. This family's obsessed with validation and reputation. American dream. Tell me what's the price of perfection. Tell me why I crave your affection. When excellence is expected, praise is a luxury. American dream. Why do my achievements define me? Why does life feel so damn confining? When success is respected, there's no room for mediocrity. Compensate in everything that I do. I bring home all the trophies that I won just for you. You see a starving musician in debt from tuition. I'm never enough for you, 'cause I'm so sick of being stressed, working hard at your request. This family's obsessed with validation and reputation. You've lived